Well, I was super excited about the prospect of getting to go do field work in another country.
I've been wondering how I can bring my strength of being Japanese into my research. I thought about, okay, maybe I can bring research on Japanese species into our research at Bucknell.
What we're looking at specifically is the hybridization between Japanese giant salamanders and Chinese giant salamanders. And basically it's just like a conservation effort because Japanese giant salamanders are endangered and Chinese giant salamanders have been introduced to the area.
That's why we decided to do this environmental DNA project.
So what we're doing here at Bucknell, sort of doing some preliminary work, doing a lot of lab work and language practice once a day. Then when we get to Japan, we'll kind of be collecting the data ourselves and doing the research there.
I think the most memorable moment was the first night when we went out and we caught our first salamander.
Then they actually been around for 100, 200 million years.
We were in Japan for over a month, and the beginning of that, we were doing a lot of sightseeing in Tokyo and Kyoto, and then basically the whole middle portion of the trip was dedicated towards research.
It was different working in Japan just because we were so rural. We were up in the mountains, in the forest.
We started off with just doing kind of different water collection samples.
And we filtered the water sample.
And then we would take those filter papers and we did DNA extraction.
And then detect presence, absence of the DNA of the target species, which in this case, Japanese giant salamander.
And we were able to measure them and chip them and help in their conservation, which was really great.
Having an animal we all want to protect, you don't need a language for that. The excitement we all find finding a salamander in the field, that's universal.